Good morning, beloved of God. Shalom Aleichem. Peace be unto you. It's amazing having your space again on this platform, Destiny Voyages. My name is Ebifa. Beloved, things hold together. God has made you with the ability and capacity for making happy discoveries along the road of life. No disaster lasts forever. The Bible says all things work together for the good of the one who is the called according to his purpose, the purpose of God. Romans chapter 8, verse 28. Things work together. They hold together. Beloved, unfortunate events can always turn out to be for your good. Yes. The more confidently you expect something good to come out of every situation, the more likely it is to occur. Your confidence that all will work out for better brings all kinds of happiness or happy occurrences your way. This is the law of serendipity. Therefore, three things. Number one, positive expectations. The Bible says, for surely it's a future, and your expectation will not be cut off. Proverbs 23, verse 18. Number two, you are not a victim. The Bible says you are more than conquerors. Romans chapter 8, verse 36. Number three, and finally, happiness is yours. God will show you the paths of life, for in his presence is fullness of joy and pleasures evermore at his right hand. Psalm 16, verse 11. This morning we shall sing this beautiful song, Near the Cross. As we sing it, may our spirit be lifted together. In Jesus' mighty name, amen and amen. Jesus, keep me near the cross. There a precious fountain, free to all, a healing stream, flow from Calvary's mountain. In the cross, be my glory ever, till my ransomed soul shall find rest beyond the river. Near the cross, a trembling soul, love and mercy found me. There the bright and morning star shed his beams around me. In the cross, be my glory ever, till my ransomed soul shall find rest beyond the river. Beloved, until I connect with you tomorrow, may God's blessings be upon you. In Jesus' mighty name, amen and amen.